Alright guys, I know it has been a while. I'm just really busy lately. So this is like really serious. Today is day 13 of my friend being missing. She lives in Deer Park, Washington. If you live in Washington, you've probably seen the news reports. Sara Vincent or Sara McNease. Her legal name is Sara McNease, but she never used that name. It was always Sara Vincent. Her mom is Emily Vincent, and so she's been missing for 13 days now. She went to a running start thing at the college, and she never came to class. They found her car there, and everything, all of her belongings were left in the car. Same with the keys, and the car was locked, and there was a note in there, not in her handwriting, and it was signed her legal name, which she never used. She hasn't used it in a really long time. None of her friends knew or suspected anything like this. The note was saying that she ran away with her boyfriend. She didn't have a boyfriend, or at least none that we knew about. So, I know her personally, and, I don't know what's going on, and I'm really worried about her. She's got really, really tight blonde curly hair, and she's got blue eyes, she's got beautiful eyes, honestly. She's gorgeous, and, she's a little heavy set. She's been missing for 13 days now, and, nobody knows why she left, or if she did it on purpose, or we're kind of thinking she befriended the wrong person, and that she ended up being, taken. Her phone was factory reset, and her iPad was found in her bedroom. It was also factory reset. And they were able to find Google searches of how to reset your devices. So she was talked into it. This wasn't an unknowing, she planned on meeting this person or something. But it's really weird because she tells her mom everything. She has this really, really awesome relationship with her mom and her family and her friends. And she's a great person. She's got great grades. She's a good student. And this is just out of the ordinary. She does have some, she's got some own personal problems. Got depression and ADHD and you can find more on Facebook. Just literally you can search Emily Vincent or Sara Vincent or Sara McNease. And it's been circling on YouTube too. And news reports, so keep an eye out so we can bring her home, because we want her home. So yeah, people in Washington or near Washington, around there in Spokane, Deer Park, anywhere in there, keep an eye out for her. I'm going to try and put a link in the description of news reports and stuff so that you can click on it and get a good picture of her, because I can't add a picture to this video because I'm too dumb for that. So keep your eye out for her, and tell if you find her or see her or know where she is. Call Crime Check in Spokane. And I tell her that her family loves her and wants her home. And wants to know that she's safe. So, yeah. Thank you guys for this. Yeah, I know it's a serious topic, and I don't really do serious topics. So, yeah. Okay. And I'm going to try and update as I find out any information. So, thank you. Bye.